We're getting ready to do our Dolldelight fashion show at the Cherry Blossom Festival in Monterrey Park, California.
Our schedule is really good. We have plenty of time to relax and set up for the show.
Hold on. Where is Audra? She is gonna be the opener for the show.
Okay, it's been really fun. I just totally forgot that Audra's still not here.
When was the last time you spoke to her?
On the day of the Cherry Blossom Festival, I woke up and I did not feel really good. I think I ate a bad burrito.
Are you in the car? We're about to go up.
I mean, I've been puking nonstop.
Audra is like a walking contagion.
She's been throwing up like all day.
So she's really, really sick?
I think she might have gotten food poisoning
okay,
or something yesterday.
Tell her not to come. I don't want her coming in and getting everyone, you know, sick.
I think I just threw up in my mouth again.
Paula, do you know anyone who could model?
I don't know.
This is so last minute.
It's really last minute.
Audra is a size 00. She's super tiny, so there's no way we can find somebody last minute to replace her.
Now I'm freaking out a little bit. I need to find a skinny little twig pretty girl.
What?
Oh, you! Oh, you could fit this dress.
You'd be so perfect.
I thought you'd never ask.
Stevie is the perfect fit for this dress. He has no boobs, no hips, no butt, just like Audra.
I'm so excited. I'm making my debut as a Dolldelight model. My drag persona is Robin Hart. Usually it takes me about an hour and 15 minutes to get Stevie into Robin Hart's persona. I have less than an hour to transform.
My only concern right now is if Stevie can look like a girl in time for the fashion show.